Here we are today, guys, at the WA Shipwreck Museum. Gonna go in and check it out. Me and Jack having another bit of a tiki tour day. Hope you come along and join us. WA Museums. Peace. At the WA Shipwrecks Museum today, me and Jack, we're touring again, coming to the museum and doing a visit around, some more activities for the kids. Jack's having fun. Is it fun, Jack? Batava, Tasman. What do you reckon, Jack? Yeah, lots of coins in there, bud. Jack. The engine, 100 years underwater. Yeah, here we are upstairs, pretty cool. Jack's having a ball, there's heaps to see here. It's a donation entry, so definitely worthwhile coming along to. Check it out, especially for like kids, probably not super young, but like Jack. But yeah, no, still definitely plenty to see and do. Gentle. Gotcha. Some very cool boats here. Models of old boats that are sunk. Very cool. All these pots and tobacco pipes, spoons, keys. Is it a big cannon? What's that one? Here's a Batavia. What's left of it? Come on, Jack. A little troublemaker. Jack, he's just checking all the security measures. And also even more cannons. These cannons are pretty cool. How good is that? Jack, you're not letting me. Jack's just going wherever. $8,000 they recovered.
We anchor and hoist the sail.
Batavia, what's left of it. Had a good little quick tour here in the WA Shipwrecks Museum. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll go and see a bit more of Frio. Yeah. Anyway, catch you next time.